Welcome to Old Time Tune of the Week. I'm Paul Kirk. This week's tune is The Lost Indian from the playing of Oklahoma fiddler Max Collins. He came from a very musical family, and many of his tunes and his father's tunes were featured by Marion Thede in the Fiddle Book. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, be sure to join my Patreon and Old Time Tune of the Week group on Facebook. Thank you for your continued support.